there is no leash. Alright, ooh, that's a good hand. Alright. Golden Nicotus. I'm kind of scared, but I don't know how to use it today. I know how to use it properly, but I'm trying to use it, I'm so scared. So you may or may not beat me. I don't know. I don't know how this goes. No, I'm serious. You may or may not beat me. Like, I don't know. Yeah, if everything works perfectly, then I don't know. Alright, ooh, yeah, ooh, thanks. Alright, and, from your hand, from your deck. Oh, yes, okay. Alrighty, game. Alright, let's see something. Another summon. Yeah, one magician girl monster from your deck to your hand. What the fuck? There's a mat setup, what the hell? What about this? What do I need here? Oh yeah, forgot. Do this. This is why I had this fucking combo for you, man. And I'll take this. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Alright, let me think this through. Alright, let's go. Let's see. What else can I do? What else do I have in my fucking credit for? I feel like I should have put fucking down the first thing to something. Oh god, okay, a few. For me to be a half turn. When you put the credit for me. Except, okay. Hey man, I had to think this through, nigga. It's just complicated. Bad complicated. Let's see if you can show. I know. I feel like you should have fucking did this, nigga. Fuck, it didn't work. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, hold on. Oh, yes, it works. Never mind. No, it's exactly what this is gonna do. I got this up. Alright, we're good. Yeah. Got this just fine. I'm probably gonna choose one of these. This car hurts. Why does fucking car hurt this car? Just got one spoke has to. What is his way? Okay, I'll get it. So, I feel like I need to add that day real quick. price of one. Two for the price of one. Two for the price of one. And your turn just ended. Oh, I see. I think the setup is perfect. Oh my god. Take out that card and finish. And this is where, let's see, oh, that. that's how it works. No, but you could take damage. No. But I told you. Now this is where it gets interesting. See, you thought you had me beat, nigga. I had another thing coming. So let's see here. If I do this just with this, slide one spell cast up in your hand. Okay. You took the bait, nigga. Took the bait. Oh, you took the bait. I saved this card for a second. I needed you to do that on purpose. You think? There's two other cards in my hand I saved just the occasion. No. See, I read your fucking card. I don't said fucking. Ooh, yeah, perfect. I bring it back. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, well played. Well played. I think I might not use this card yet. Put some one dark magician from your head. Then what? Is that the only in my hand? Let's take it. Oh, you can't let it back up, man. Yes. I still got my cards, I'm just banishing them. It's not freaking. Because they went right to where they were supposed to be. I'm banishing. Testing. I gotta tweak this deck. It's not perfect. I need to make one little adjustment. How much is that? Oh, I bring this back. Oh, well. Alright, that's tough. Bring the card back from my graveyard. You said you'd take the damage, which you just did. You know, it's crazy, they're almost like equal fucking life points out of this whole duel. It's weird. Yeah, it's weird. What's this? To the graveyard and then draw a mini. Oh. Then we can see. Find your deck to do that. If a special summon this card, send this card to the next person. What the hell? Oh, cool. Just worth by a tag you want to buy a tag you, plus you might have to fucking Scarefire Scarecrow. Yeah, this is tricky now. This got more tricky because if I attack is that present. Oh no, I got rid of your sticker shit. Oh, I'll quit attack you anyway. Huh. I think those face downs are kinda crazy. I'm guessing you're wondering what just happened. Yep, I knew it. I knew that shit was gonna happen. But the sword industry comes in. Bye bye. Negated. And we're not done yet. Graveyard effects happening? Let's see, the tribute. It's setting everything back. Oh my gosh, I see what it just did. It just reset everything. So I can put this back out, get a whole nother card. Oh yeah, it's over. That just reset everything. From graves, the grave resets. Tough? That's tough. Grave resets. Oh my god. That's fucking tough, nigga. Great. Great reason. Let's see, what's my turn? Oh my god. Great resets, bro. That's fucking tough. Hello to my baby girl once again.
Come on up, baby.
Unless you got a fucking, you still active? I can't. Your shit's negated, but I can't fucking attack you. What the fuck? Yes. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh, hold on. We're not. Are we done yet? Let's see. Oh, okay. Hold on. Yeah. I like that setup though. That's a lot of dumb shit. It's like, this deck could work if you didn't have Science Card in there. This shit would work perfectly if you didn't have that card in there. My next new favorite card. You're speaking to me, Ghost. You're speaking to me. Let's see, the tribute, another tribute? Damn, why do I have to keep tributing shit? Can I summon something broken now or something? Like, no. I can't, oh. I got the other card in my hand. I did lose all my good spell cards, though. Kinda sucks. Would've needed them later on, like right now, like, if I had that other 1,000 lives, I just would've really picked up about now. What? Just this. Oh yeah, I could have did that, couldn't I? I negated my own. How's that? I gotta read this card better. Let's see, normal summon. You can add from your deck and then card. Step after. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, cool. Wait a minute, so I don't get it. Why? So I negated your card, but I still can attack. Oh no, wait, I forgot one more turn. Forgot. That's mirror force. You know I can just negate that, right? Okay. Oh, that. That's if you get one final turn before I kill you, though. Yeah, that means you get one card, and that's it. Let's see, tribute one spell casting. Add up to two copies. Man, I'm not even doing this. Oh, this is it. The card you get. I'll kill you before you move. I told you, nigga, I was just gonna negate your shit. I tried to tell you I was gonna negate your shit. No, I want to go into my winning phase. So first, let's get rid of this piece of shit. And your face down is Mirror Force. Let's see. Activate. Tribute. I'm getting cards back from that grave. Ugh. That's nice. We're not done yet, though. The funny part, do you think we're done? You forgot about my magician from the grave, nigga. I get to bring this shit back multiple times. Build. I ain't gonna lie about that. Do I have to summon this? I don't know. God. next card. God, and Dark Magician Girl for the win. Go ahead, baby girl. That was a fun tour. You almost, you would have beat me, though. You would have beat me.